मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हेलो, हाउ आर यू? रेडी फॉर टुडेज लेसन? यस. बट बिफोर दैट वुड यू ऑल लाइक टू हियर टू अ राइम? यस, यू लाइक टू लिसन टू राइम्स, इज़न्ट इट? यू हैव टू डू एक्शंस ऑल्सो चिल्ड्रेन. ओके, होल्ड अप योर हैंड लाइक दिस. Yes. Stop. Okay, the rhyme is Rolly Polly, Rolly Polly, big, big, big. Rolly Polly, Rolly Polly, small, small, small. Rolly Polly, Rolly Polly, tall, tall, tall. Rolly Polly, Rolly Polly, short, short, short. Yay! Okay, children. Did you guess what we are going to learn today? Yes? Tell me. Okay, today we are going to learn tall, short. A new concept, tall, short. Okay, now tall means lamba and short means chota. So when we are comparing things on basis of their height, we say it is taller than and shorter than. It is tall or it is short. Okay, now for example, I have here two spoons, children. Okay, now tell me which is tall, which is short. Compare their heights. This spoon is tall, this spoon is short. Compare their heights. Yes, tall, short. Now see glasses here, children. I have two glasses here. This glass is tall. This glass is short. Tall, short. Okay. Now, we can understand this more clearly with some examples. Okay. Moving on to the first example here. We can see two men standing here, isn't it, children? Now, can you tell me which man is tall? Okay, this man is tall and this man is short, isn't it? Okay, next. See the birds here, children? Can you see two birds here? Okay, now we will see that which bird is tall and which bird is short. Compare their heights. This bird here is tall and this bird is short. Isn't it? Next, the trees here. A tall tree and a short tree. Now tell me which tree is tall. This tree here is tall and this tree is short. Okay. Next, see the houses here. Now tell me, children, place your finger on the tall house. Fast. Okay, very good. This house is tall and this house is short. Very nice, children. Next, buildings here. Can you see two buildings here? Yes. Now tell me which building is very tall. This building is very tall, isn't it? And this building is short. We are comparing these two buildings. So one building is tall than the other, isn't it? And one building is shorter than the other. One is tall and one is short. Now children, tell me, this ant wants to climb up the building. Okay. Now, which building can it climb first, faster, and reach the top? The tall building or the short building? Which building can it reach first? The tall one or the short one? Think and tell me. Yes? Okay, it can climb the short building very fast and very quickly than the tall building, isn't it? Okay, very good children. I hope you all have understood the concept tall and short. I have a small exercise for you children. Okay, now here, can you see here? In the first question, what they've asked us to do? Circle which is shorter. Now place your finger fast on the shorter ladder. Fast. Yes, who got it first? Very good. This is shorter. Yay. Now number two. We have to circle which is the taller tree. Place your finger fast. Yes, everybody got it right. This is a tall tree. Now, can you see the jars there, children, on number three? Yes. What they've asked us to do? Which is taller? Come on, fast. Yes. Place a finger. Yes, this one is taller. Very good. Now, number four. Which is shorter? Fast, place your finger. Yes, the orange stool or the yellow stool? The orange stool is shorter. Very good. Now moving on to number five. Who is shorter? Now you can see both the girls standing there, children. Yes. Pink frock and the blue t-shirt girl. You can see, isn't it? They've asked us to say who is shorter. Tell me. Yes, correct. The girl in the pink dress is shorter. Very good. Now, comparing two buildings here, which is taller? Fast. Yay, very good. This building is taller. Yes, very good, children. So, I hope you like the activity also, children, and you are very clear with the concept tall and short. Okay, children, now what are you going to do? You will compare your height with your mama and see who is tall and who is short. Okay? Okay, children, bye. Thank you and take care.